Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Today on class 7 maths chapter 1, try this we are going to see, page number 3, try this. Listen, they have given four sums, that is on some pattern. We are going to see how to solve this pattern. Listen here, there is a pattern, 7, 3, minus 1, minus 5, there is a common difference in this. Check it on the number line, see where is the number 3, number 7, number 7 is here. Where is number 3? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 jumps we reach 3. Next number minus 1 from 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Listen, we are reaching after 4 numbers, we are reaching minus 1. Next from minus 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. On 4. So each number is, the common difference is 4. 4 is decreasing all the places. So now we are going to write. What is the next number from minus 5? 1, 2, 3, 4. Minus 9, next number, minus 10, minus 11, minus 12, minus 13. Next number, minus 17. Any doubt? The same model, all the patterns are coming, so we are going to find answers. Minus 2, minus 4, minus 6, you can see the difference, see? Minus 2, then minus 4, it is decreasing. 1, 2, already we saw that when we are moving left hand side on the number line, value will decrease. So from minus 2, 1, 2, we reached minus 4. Next from minus 4, we are moving left hand side, 1, 2. So common difference is 2. So now we moved up to minus 8. Next 2 steps, minus 10. Next 2 steps, minus 12. Next 2, minus 14. Any doubt? Next 15, 10, 5, 0. See here, difference is 5. So after 0, minus 5, next minus 10, next minus 15, that is a common difference is 5. Next here minus 11, minus 8, difference between these two is 3, 10, 9 and this is 8. Next here 3 is difference, minus 5, 3 difference, minus 2, next to 3 difference from minus 2, we are moving 3 steps right hand side, 1, 2, 3. So the answer is plus 1. Next 3 steps, 4. Next 3 steps, 7. Any doubt on this? Listen, we found the common difference by using the number line. First number is 7, 3, the difference is 4, here 4. The same thing, here minus 2 is the difference, here 5 is difference, here 3 is difference. Any doubt? So if you have any doubts, you can write it on the comment box. If you like this channel, please subscribe and share with your friends. Thank you.